detainees assaulted a corrections officer. It all started when one of them asked to use the bathroom. A staff member says there are no toilets in individual cells, so the unarmed detention officers, officially called youth leaders, have to unlock the cells to allow detainees to use a restroom. Police say a 17-year-old beat the 61-year-old male officer who opened his cell, took his keys, and opened the cells of fellow detainees. A witness says nearly 15 were freed inside the center. The victim is hospitalized for broken facial bones. Members of the St. Louis Police Anti-Crime Task Force happened to be on site for an unrelated assignment. They helped detention officers stop what could have been a mass escape. Police took three detainees ages 14 to 17 into custody. The chief juvenile officer for the 22nd Judicial Circuit Court issued a statement confirming the latest escape attempt and saying the court is reviewing security and operational measures.